And now for the beat of the Lovin Spoonful.